whole bunch of transactions. So she walked up to the teller. The guy next to me was being a curmudgeon and he was looking at me. When this real nice lady came in, smiled at her and said hi. And she gave me this beatific Zen smile. All of a sudden I smelled something wonderful. Ginger. I said it out loud. Got closer to the guy, but he gave me the stink eye. I checked myself. That's okay. It's not good. You smell wonderful. What scent are you wearing?
Oh, I have no idea. I just had a massage. She's an essential oil, so it's always something different. I don't know. I feel great.
The guy in front of me said,
yeah, I smell ginger too.
And then the lady at the teller turned around from her transaction and walked over to the lady and said,
can I enter the smell zone?
And then she went over there and smelled the chick's neck. And then she walked away like she was in ecstasy. Meanwhile, this cripple guy comes in, and he looked really grouchy. But he got close to the chick, and it was like he was on heroin. He couldn't get enough of it. He was scared of him. Finally, the girl in front of the transaction, she left. The guy next to me says,
you could go ahead if you like.
So even the teller and the guy and that guy were all staring at the chick, making goo-goo eyes, trying to get a whiff.